Forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Inters and wets will probably have similar pace at the moment. Two laps of fuel remaining. bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. The Golden Boy, Verstappen, and Lando Norris. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. Looks like you had a great qualifying session. It must be a relief being that far up the grid. There's quite a buzz around this team at the moment. What are your thoughts on them? It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. After the teams have updated their cars for next season's regulation changes. Where do you think you'll come out? Appreciate your time.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Welcome along to the most popular city in North America, and home now to the Mexico City Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd as usual here at one of the shortest circuits on the Formula One calendar. So who, I wonder, will the crowd cheer on today to the top step of the podium? We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. The Golden Boy lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from...
Only three races left. You still have a chance at the title, but we're going to need some special performances. See what you can do. We'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. It looks like a virtual safety car is being deployed due to an incident with multiple vehicles being stopped on the track. We need you to drop your pace. There have been further incidents out on the track, so the officials are moving to a full safety car. as things stand, will be third in the championship. We're leading our teammate by 8.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 17th. The time last lap was a 1:39.0. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
confirmed.
Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Understood, stopping this lap. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Is 12.2 seconds. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. a time penalty for that last incident. Stand will be fourth in the championship. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. Stop. Our gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. As things stand, we'll be third in the championship. Caution, caution. Laps of fuel remaining. As things stand, we'll be second in the championship. slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. There's four laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 26.5 seconds. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserve that race win. It's a performance to be proud of from our Mexico City Grand Prix winners. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too heavy.
Top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Mick Schumacher gets my vote today.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull. After a long and hard-fought season, they've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. What do you think made the difference between this weekend and last weekend? You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? Which department has been hit the hardest by next year's regulation changes?